guys, welcome to my channel. My name is Jazlyn and this is my channel, Beauty by Jazlyn. Today I am reviewing the, I'm just going to read it out again because it's quite long-winded, but these are the new Revlon High Shine Haute Brilliance Revlon Ultra HD Vinyl Lip Polish. I got them in my press drops and the packaging was so amazing. I was like, I gotta show you guys what the tea is on this. Of course, I mean, it's summer as well. So like lip vinyls, lip glosses, these are so in at the moment. I just wanted to show you guys my favorite color, show you guys the consistency, show you guys the applicability. Is that even a word? Anyway, I just wanted to show you guys, share the tea on this product. So if you want to know what's the tea with the new Revlon High Shine Haute Brilliance Revlon Ultra HD Vinyl Lip Polishes, please do keep on watching. The packaging is absolutely amazing. It is so cute with all the pinkish lilacs, purples, and going into red. So I was very enticed to try this product out, definitely. And yeah, so before further ado, let's get into it. Now this is lip glossy, so vinyl lip polish. So it's lip gloss. Doing a like arm swatch wouldn't do it justice. The lights will change, so just bear with me and send me positive energy, because the light will change. First thing I like to do, especially because I have big lips, I love to line my lips. I like to use chestnut because I can like fade it out, I can go dark with it, I can go deep with it. And it's also quite a versatile color if you're dark skin. So as in, you can wear it with your red, your pink, you know. You can go wild instead of like a lighter color, because these guys are quite pricey, MAC. Yeah, so I wanted to like have one color that I can use for multiple colors, basically. Now make sure your pencil is quite sharpened, because it does make a difference when it's sharpened versus when it's blunt. So my pencil is quite sharp, and then I'm just going to line the very outer part of my lip. And now I'm gonna lay it flat against my lip like this, and then I'm gonna start to brush it out to kind of darken the outer part of my lips. Bend it out a bit more, I can just use my fingers. There we are, lined. It is a little bit hectic, but that's how I like it. So this is So Shady that I'm gonna start trying out from Revlon. So first things first, it's quite, it smells very, very yummy. It smells like a caramelly, do you know what I mean? And then it's got a very tacky kind of feeling, but it's not runny, if that makes any sense, because it's quite gel-like. It's vinyl, so I definitely love this color. This is definitely going to be a fave of mine. It's quite glossy, so if you kiss anybody, you just let it go, sis. That's your statement color, and I absolutely love it. when you're using the lighter colors in this range, you don't want to go really dark because it does affect the light colors on your skin.
Another one that stole my heart has to be Birthday Suit.
So obviously it's supposed to be like a nude. This is what it looks like. It looks so delicious. But of course we all know as people of color that nude men is not nude on everybody. So it's all about the undertones. I know I've been saying that a lot. This is actually pink on me, or lilac. The next color that piques my interest is She's on Fire, and obviously it's green in color, so let's see what this She's on Fire is serving. I just don't like that you have to go in so many times, you know, if you have big lips. The final color I'm going to be trying on you guys is Game On. It is lavender. I think it's so beautiful. I'm not sure if I should wear it with a lip liner, so I'm gonna try it on first without. What do you